festivities. Yes, friends, this is the day when we finally find out who Princess Jasmine's future husband will be.
While we wait for the royal family to take their places in the royal box, let's get the maid on the street. Excuse me, sir.
Who? Me?
What's your name?
Aladdin.
Anything you'd like to say to all the nice people out there, Aladdin?
I'm hungry, I'm miserable, and my life is like one bad...
Thank you.
No kidding.
Jafar, any predictions about Princess Jasmine's future husband?
No contest.
Jafar, any truth to the rumor you'd like to be Sultan yourself one day?
No comment.
Oh, I come from a land where intriguing is dull and adventure is status quo. Where a daughter has fled, hold her head up and smile.
It's the law. Did I make it? No.
The main event, the moment we've all been waiting for. There is the Sultan, the ruler of all the servants, and anything else that happens to be lying around.
And next to him, for a very special engagement, the beautiful Princess Jasmine.
And now it appears that the Sultan is about to address the crowd.
People of Agrabah, my loyal subjects, today is a great day in our history.
Yay!
Today is the day your very own Princess Jasmine will choose a prince to marry.
Yay!
Three excellent candidates have journeyed through the desert from afar for the privilege of winning her hand. Would you like to meet them?
Yay!
Bachelor number one, Prince Baba of Ganoush.
Would you agree, Jafar?
I would agree, Your Majesty. But the princess seems unhappy.
Well, that was the whole thing.
Not now, Iago. Not here.
Please. The only thing worse than being treated like a parrot is being treated like a kid.
And next we have the very handsome and very charming Prince Dadoran Run!
This must be your lucky day, daughter. Such an impressive collection of worthy suitors.
No girl wants one of the most important suitors of her life made for her.
Every father should know that.
Every father should know that.
Jasmine, I'm not just your father. I am Sultan. And everybody has rules to obey.
Well, he does have a point. I guess.
And last, but certainly not least, we have our prince, formerly known as the Artist.
Woo!